changed and started my career?
No.
We have Almira, Irene, Mylene,
and John.
And Selena. It's Fourth Impact!
Is so different from our home in the Philippines. The building, the weather, Queens living here. So this week we wanted to sing a British song.
It's the sound of the underground by the
Girls Aloud.
By Girls Aloud.
Week two, very exciting.
We love this song, but this is reinvention week, so we need to make it different.
We've got an amazing idea for you this week. We want to do a mashup.
Oh, wow!
We've been given two options. It's Boom Clap, our clapping song.
They all went to heaven in a literal boat clap bat.
But it's so hard to pick because both songs are so challenging.
Boom Clap, the sound of my heart. The beat goes on and on and on and on.
Why did you choose that song? I might blush a little bit. I might think it's super cute.
Hopefully we can make her proud.
We will not stop practicing.
We will work our butts off tonight. It's Thursday night and we still haven't decided what's our mashup song will be. We need to be 100% sure about the notes. Okay, let's try it again. It's so tough to choose because the clapping song is more upbeat and the boom clap is
more slower.
We are so close to studio day, but at least we have Cheryl to help us.
It is Friday night. I've tried two songs.
I'm now convinced we've chose the right one.
I think we're gonna go for the clapping song. Are you okay with that?
Yes.
Honest to God, is brilliant.
Thank you.
Fourth Impact.
Almira.
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 Irene.
You've forgotten.
Irene. Mylene. Selena.
I knew that, Selena. Congratulations. it was fantastic.
I think I would have chosen Boom Clap. I think it would have been a better song.
Actually, if you had seen it, which you weren't present for, it wasn't. So, thanks for your advice, but...
Oh, just tell you what I heard in the big two. Apart from that, I also thought it was a tiny bit narcissistic choosing your own song for the girls.
The girls actually chose it for us.
But the good news is...
You know how predictable that was?
I thought you... Oh, that's really mature. I thought you looked better than last week. The choreography was better. Vocals great. Harmony's great. You are a band who I know rehearse like crazy, are ready for the real world. Got a lot of competition in this... in this competition, but I thought you did great. In fact, you've always done great, to be honest with you.
Oh, well, thank you.
Hi, girls. I disagree. I thought that really, really worked. When you were talking about in the VT in the little clip before, and I was like, Cheryl's crazy to put those two songs together, but it really worked, I thought. I thought it was really, really cool. And I think... What did I say earlier?
You said you didn't like it.
I did not. He's full of it. But do you know what? Usually before it's looked very like, oh, we're concentrating. Tonight looked like you had fun. And it felt really real tonight and I loved it. It was great. Well done, girls.
Thank you.
I did not say that.
The claws are out, guys. The claws are out. Every single judge in here right now is literally coming.
I'm from Cruella.
Halloween was last week.
Don't get me started.
Why are you dressed for Halloween?
Because I dress like Halloween every week.
That's true.
Fashion Darling, you will not know anything about
it's about
it.
The girls
anyway,
and about their performance.
Can I just say what I love the most is that your identity now has started to kind of morph into your own. Even though you're sisters, I can see that you're each individuals at the same time. And vocally, it sounded great. And I love that tune. That's one of my favourite Girls Lounge.
It's my second favourite.
You know what? This was a collaborative effort. I absolutely loved it. It was fantastic. Forget about whatever these lot are saying, the narcissism, the pretending to hate it. It was fab.